to death today. I was out chopping cotton and my brother was baling hay. And at dinner time we stopped and went back to the house to eat. And mama hollered out the back door, y'all remember to wipe your feet. And then she said, I got some news from Chateau Ridge. Today he barely told McAllister's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. And Papa said to Mama as he passed around the black-eyed peas, the Billy Joe never had a lick of sense. Pass the biscuits, please. There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 I gotta plow. And Mama said it was a shame about Billy Joe anyhow. Seems like nothing ever comes to no good on Chateau Ridge. And now Billy Joe McAllister's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Brother said he recollected when he and Tom and Billy Joe put a foot down my back at the Carroll County Picture Show. And wasn't I talking to him after church last Sunday night? I'll have another piece of apple pie. You know, it just don't seem right. I saw him at the sawmill yesterday on Chateau Ridge. And now you tell me Billy Joe's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Well, Mama said to me, your child, what's the matter with your appetite? I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. Then I saw him preach your brother Taylor drop by the day. Said he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday. Oh, by the way, he said he saw a girl looked a lot like you on Chateau Ridge. And she and Billy Joe was throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge. A year's come and gone since we heard the news about Billy Joe. And brother married Becky Thompson, they bought a store in Tupelo. There was a virus going round, Papa caught it and he died last spring. And now Mama doesn't seem to want to do much of anything. Spend a lot of time picking flowers on Chateau Ridge and dropping them into the muddy water off the Tallahatchie Bridge.